Okay, guys, welcome back to another StarCraft 2 commentary with your host, GameOnTurtle. Wow, that kind of came out really funky. Funky, 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 oh yeah. So this is placement match number 4. At the moment, I am 3-0. Pretty easy. I'm pretty confident about playing placement league matches. But, because most of the chance you're going to face against, like, low-level players anyway, like previous copper, bronze, silver league players, and yeah, I'm not saying I'm like a super plat or anything, but I'm definitely at least gold. I think. I mean, I don't know. So I just scout his base. It's Protoss versus Protoss on Blistering Sands once again. Got a little probe versus probe duel here, but my probe's definitely winning. Oh, can I get it? Yeah! I kill it and I run away right after. That was pretty epic for that probe. It's a hero probe coming back. Yeah, you know what's up. You know what's up, yeah. You're the cool probe. Oh, you're going downtown. You're going back to town and have some sex with the other probe ladies, eh? Anyway, so we got a standard build opener here, and I scout his two gateways, and then I pretty much leave. So I already know at the fact now that he's going two gates. And I don't know, but in my opinion, if you do 2-gate, you have to time the 2-gate very well. In that you have to... First of all, you have to save your chrono boosts, which he has been doing fairly good. And then you have to have enough money to constantly be pumping Zealots. So, I mean, he's pretty close, so it's not too bad. He's got one Zealot pushing out right now, but since I already scouted that 2-gate, I'm fairly, you know, I saved up my Chrono Boost for Zealots as well, so that's gonna really help. And I'm always ready for I know he's going 2-gate, so I know I need to play defensively for a little bit, just in case. And he's got his Zealot going there, and I just micro my probe in. Oh, doesn't look like he's gonna attack though. And he's got 3 Zealots now, so he's definitely ahead. I've got 2 Zealots and a probe, but I got a Stalker coming out, and one Stalker can nullify any amount of Zealot harass. Well, one Stalker can eliminate 3 Zealots pretty easily with a decent micro. So, we've got one Zealot trapped here, although it takes a while to kill it, because I don't have my Zealots in play. And I kinda actually do a miss my. Alright, well, looks like the game froze for a second there, so I'm gonna have to... I had to, like, kind of reload the replay again. So anyway, I got a little bit of a miss micro here, because I'm not microing the Zealot properly. I could have killed this Zealot off so much faster. But I got my Stalker out now, so these two Zealots are not going to be a problem. Oh, I should have chased that one. I could have just chased that one. And going for another gateway now. Microing in, chrono boosting in more probes. And he is still going Zealot heavy. After you see that first Zealot, you should really change it up, otherwise you're going to be extremely behind soon. He is putting that Cybernetics down, that's a good thing. I mean, I guess it's okay to have a couple Zealots, but once I get about a formidable foe, Stalkers, I'm going to be able to micro any amount of Zealots you can push out, so... As you can see, these two Zealots are pretty much going to easily take out any amount of Zealots right now, and Zealots... I mean, Stalkers move faster. I think I might have mixed words a bit there, but Stalkers move faster, so they can pretty much just taste down whatever they want. And he's going a smart route by going behind the line, so I cannot really see him that well. And just pumping in more, getting my almost got warp gate technology. He doesn't even have it researching yet, although he doesn't have... Income-wise, he's really behind. 9 harvesters, 18. So that's pretty much game over already. I already knew that. I didn't really know it exactly, but I knew that I fended off his 2-gate, so I'm going to be ahead. So I put down a 3rd gateway, almost got my cybernetics up. Once the Stalker, getting some more Stalkers out. I know he's got 4 Zealots at least, so like there's no way he can block my Stalker micro. I'm just going to warp in a few Stalkers hopefully pretty soon. Yeah, just warping in a couple Stalkers, so pretty much just pure Stalkers, and pure Stalkers will rape any amount of Zealots. At this point, if I was him, I would have tried to build a sentry or two and like wall off and then micro, that would really help. I really go with the preemptive GG here because I'm being an asshole. But it is GG, I think he knows that, so no point to really do anything about that. So stay tuned for the last game, and right now I'm 4-0, so let's see what happens when I either win or lose the next game.